Okay, so because I was confined, I didn't have access to my boat, so we're just going to pretend this this machine pit is the hatch on the inside of your boat. So in this case, the kite has been dropped down, it's inside the boat, and we're going to show you how to pack it. It's a lot easier to have it inside and pack it from the outside, because then when you pull up on the kite, it would get untangled, and it's going to be making clear what is coming up. So you use the height of your stairs to clear the kite, and so you stay in the cockpit, and also you can see what's happening outside. You can have input on your autopilot or see a bit of traffic. So first thing is to grab the corners. So starting with your foot. So I just follow the foot. In this case, that's a white tape. It's very important to know your spinnakers, because it can be blue, it can be black, it can be any color. So you need to know your kites. So I'll just get the corner, one on each side, and just keep in mind that I am in the cockpit at the moment, and I would have the bag just in front of me, just beside my knees. So I just grab all the foot of the kite first, and then after, I'll be just getting all together the kite, following one tape. The red is usually the easiest color to follow. And I'll go on one side of the kite and the other side. Yeah, if you follow one side, then you're sure that there is no twist in your kite. Just push it to the corner of the bag. Just makes it easy to get in. Just the opposite way, this spinnaker is going to be out of the bag. Yeah? And that's it. You can take, when you're racing, it takes no time to do this, because the most important thing is not to do like a big ball, because it's going to pop out in one go out of the bag, and you'll be in trouble, because you'll be dragging this for a while. So just tie all the corners. And then after, I'll be shrinking the bag by these small ties that have been added. I just added a sleeve inside, two eyelets, a ring on the other side, and then you can just you just pull hard. And just take no space. So it's easy to carry as well on deck, and to store as well. It doesn't take much space. You can release the pressure on it if you're sleeping on it, because in some racing boats you don't have a bed, and that's a good bed. Well, et voilà, that's it.